We believe it was the only place in Southern California where they lived. As we approached Tower 2, top of the tower, you can see the platform. Will be seen on the remaining tower further along. As you no doubt already know, the original tramway was designed and built by the Bonrol Company of Bern, Switzerland, and all moving parts and cables are Swiss-made. The towers are American-made. There's a total of 27 miles of various sized cables in support, movement, and communication of the tramway. The largest are the tramways which we ride. They weigh just under 9 pounds a foot, with each of these track cables 13,500 feet in length, therefore weighing a total of 4,600 pounds.